Here it is, Sunday, January 22nd, in Griffith, Indiana, and I'm walking carefully on the sidewalk that was like partially plowed with the snowblower guys. And it's 9 a.m., about 22 degrees, completely overcast. It's a little bit windy, so I'm not going to keep doing this for very long. There's no way to find any contrails today because you can't see any blue in the sky. So, hey, maybe it's entirely contrail. No, I know it's just clouds. Anyway, I hope you all have a lovely day and maybe some sunshine.